should the gospel speak to England in Latin? The language of ancient Rome. I shall bring the scriptures to England for Englishmen to read.
Who is William Tyndale?
Some low-born priest, sir.
If any man here so much as utter one question concerning God's word, they are ready every hour to burn him.
He must be stopped.